Today we will learn how to do phlebotomy with butterfly needle. First of all, clean the surface with rectified spirit or aseptic rub. Hold the wrist or hand with flex mode to maintain the patency of the vein. Prick the needle with 45 degree angle to the vein as it will penetrate easily. Check out for the blood flow.